Hey, I'm Ben Bullen with today's BrainStuff question. Why doesn't paper money disintegrate in the washing machine? Maybe a better way to phrase this would be, why doesn't paper money disintegrate in the washing machine? Paper money is sort of a misnomer. Paper is made from cellulose, and that comes from trees. So newspapers, toilet paper, probably some wedding invitations, most of that stuff is made from tree fiber. Trees are chemically broken down to produce cellulose, and the cellulose is then combined into very thin sheets of paper. Paper money, however, is made from something different. It's made from cotton and linen fibers. These cotton and linen fibers bond better than the cellulose fibers, and although the exact composition of a United States dollar bill is still kind of a guarded secret, they're a little bit Willy Wonka about it, most people believe that it's around 75% cotton fiber, around 25% linen. Now, this doesn't react with water the same way that cellulose fibers do, by which I mean they are basically unaffected by water, whereas water would break the cellulose fibers down. So why don't paper dollar bills disintegrate in the washing machine? Well, because they're not exactly paper. I mean, that's it, pretty simple, right? Amaze your friends, put hundreds of dollars in a washing machine and say that you just like to roll the dice. We both know that you will be fine. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any suggestions for upcoming topics, any questions, anecdotes, feedback, please, we'd love to hear from you. Leave a comment at the bottom and we will see you next week. Making it rain. I don't have enough money. I'm making it sprinkle. That's it.